It's another busy day on the island of Sodor. Let's see how one of the engines is doing today. Which engine is feeling embarrassed? That's right! It's Gordon. Gordon is embarrassed that the waste dump has become a mess while he is in charge. Scruff helps Gordon clear the tracks and make the waste dump neat and tidy again. How does Gordon feel after Scruff helps him make the waste dump neat and tidy again? Angry. Afraid. Happy. Sad. Happy. Yes! Gordon is happy after Scruff helps him make the waste dump neat and tidy again. Later that day, Gordon is proud to be given a special to move the Lion of Sodor to the Duke and Duchess's summer house. Sir Topham Hatt asks Gordon to share the special with Ferdinand, who is being rewarded for being really useful. How does Gordon feel after Sir Topham Hatt asks him to share the special with Ferdinand? Surprised. Very happy. Angry. Happy. Angry. Yes! Gordon is angry after Sir Topham Hatt asks him to share the special with Ferdinand. Later on, Gordon is unhappy because his boiler is broken and he can't be really useful. Victor moves Gordon to the front of the repair line so that he can be fixed quickly. How does Gordon feel after Victor moves him to the front of the repair line? Angry. Sad. Very happy. Embarrassed. Gordon is not embarrassed. How does Gordon feel after Victor moves him to the front of the repair line? Angry. Sad. Very happy. That's right! Gordon is very happy after Victor moves him to the front of the repair line. A lot has happened today. Now it's time for Gordon to go to sleep. Click on Gordon to say good night. Good night, Gordon. It's a busy day on the island of Sodor. Let's visit one of the engines. Which engine is feeling sad? Yes, it's Edward. Edward is worried that he doesn't know how to be a hero and thinks that he must be strong, fast and stern, like Gordon. Sir Topham Hatt tells Edward that being kind, gentle and funny is what makes him a hero. How does Edward feel after Sir Topham Hatt tells him that being kind, gentle and funny is what makes him a hero? Sad. Angry. Very happy. That's right! Edward feels very happy after Sir Topham Hatt tells him that being kind, gentle and funny is what makes him a hero. Sometime later, Edward is happy that he's been given a special by Sir Topham Hatt. Later, when Edward chooses to complete his special rather than play with Charlie, Charlie says that Edward is too old to be a fun engine. How does Edward feel after Charlie says that Edward is too old to be a fun engine? Very happy. Sad. Surprised. Sad. Yes! Edward is sad after Charlie says that Edward is too old to be a fun engine. Sometime later, Edward is surprised to see that Sir Topham Hatt has a moustache and wants to play hide and seek with the children. Later, Edward learns that the man with the moustache is Sir Loam Hatt, Sir Topham Hatt's brother, who's come for a visit. How does Edward feel after Edward learns that the man with the moustache is Sir Topham Hatt's brother? Happy. Sad. Angry. Happy. Yes! Edward is happy after Edward learns that the man with the moustache is Sir Topham Hatt's brother. A lot has happened today. Now it's time for Edward to go to sleep. Click on Edward to say good night. Good night, Edward. Play again. It's another busy day on the island of Sodor. Let's visit one of the engines. Choose the engine that is feeling sad. Toby is feeling angry. Which engine is feeling sad? Yes, it's Henry. Henry is sad. He scares away the Sodor warbler, a special bird that visitors have come to see. The visitors are happy to see the bird riding on Henry's buffer later when he goes to pick them up. How does Henry feel after the visitors are happy to see the Sodor warbler riding on his buffer? Sad, angry, happy, embarrassed, happy. Yes! Henry feels happy after the visitors are happy to see the Sodor warbler riding on his buffer. Later on, Henry is excited when Sir Topham Hatt asks him to collect an important visitor from Brendam Docks. During Henry's run, Arrie and Bert tease him about being the only engine that needs a special type of coal. How does Henry feel after Arrie and Bert tease him about being the only engine that needs a special type of coal? Surprised, embarrassed, sad, very happy, embarrassed. Yes! Henry is embarrassed after Arrie and Bert tease him about being the only engine that needs a special type of coal. Sometime later, Henry is excited that a photographer is about to take a special picture of him for a book about the engines of Sodor. Suddenly, Thomas races up so that he is in Henry's picture too. How does Henry feel after Thomas races up to be in Henry's picture? Very happy. Embarrassed. Happy. Surprised. Yes! Henry feels surprised after Thomas races up to be in Henry's picture. It's the end of a long day, and Henry has been really useful. Now it's time for Henry to go to sleep. Click on Henry to say good night. Good night, Henry. It's another busy day on the island of Sodor. Let's see how one of the engines is doing today. Choose the engine that is feeling worried. That's right! It's Emily. Emily is worried that her delivery will be late because she has run out of coal. Thomas helps Emily by making the delivery for her. How does Emily feel after Thomas helps her with the delivery? Surprised. Surprised. Happy. Sad. Embarrassed. Angry. Happy. Yes! Emily feels happy after Thomas helps her with the delivery. Later that day, Emily is happy that she gets to help Percy with the delivery. When Emily tries to help, she knocks over a car of apples. How does Emily feel after she knocks over the car of apples? Very happy. Angry. Happy. Sad. Embarrassed. That's right! Emily feels embarrassed after she knocks over the car of apples. Sometime later, Emily is sad that the flowers she is delivering to Knapford Station have been ruined in an accident. Emily finds a new flatbed of flowers and delivers them to the workers at Knapford Station. How does Emily feel after she delivers the new flatbed of flowers to the workers at Knapford Station? Angry, sad, surprised, embarrassed, very happy. Yes! Emily feels very happy after she delivers the new flatbed of flowers to the workers at Knapford Station. It's the end of a long day, and Emily has been really useful. Now it's time for Emily to go to sleep. Click on Emily to say good night. Good night, Emily.